Okay. Apparently I did miss a few... I missed one. Oop. Let's see... Wait, did I... Yep, there we go. Search in for some points. I need me some points. Point me up, baby. I hate you. Can be a pain, but it's worth it to me. Getting devil crack. I don't want devil crack. I want devil weed. Thank you. Okay, I hate myself. Okay. Thank you. Huh. How do I get there? How do I get to that one? Huh. Hmm. Thanks. Okay. Okay, I already took it. I'm gonna talk to that one. Where'd the other one go? Cause they also had one of those things for sale. Problem. Alright. Okay then. Thanks. Okay, and looking inside, there's only one other thing, and that's in the park area. So why don't we head over there after we do a little more exploration in Electown. And the dome. It's unfortunately not the Dimmy Dome. You know, made by Doug Dimmy Dome, owner of the Dimsdale Dimmy Dome. I admit that is definitely one of my favorite running gags from Fairly Odd Parents. Let's see. There we go. Thank you. All right. Good old reliable scissors, I guess. Good cosplay. All right, let's dance. Well, there we go. We got 50 points. Hell yeah. There's actually a total of 66, if you can believe it. What? Oh, I see. Okay, so I can warp to there. Alright, is there anything I can use out of this? Yeah, Vulcan 2, definitely. Yeah, that seems to be the only thing I really need. So, who's gonna be my opponent? Roll! Huh. Okay, so we got Windman, Roll, Tape Man, and Burn Man. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hang on a second. Okay, so I can't do anything. Not even if I come. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what those codes mean. That, like, dex code and whatnot. Don't know what that meant. Suppose I should look it up. I think I might replace Gunsoul later. It's good, but it's not as good as this. Let's be fair. It's only good in one range, whereas this is good with two range. You know, there's more range for it. Cool chip, though. Nah, gonna lie, I love it. Hmm. I'm spending so much on this. Gotcha. Ooh, yes, please. Nothing here. Wait. Okay, there should. I feel like there should be something underneath there. Okay, this is pretty creepy. Stay classy.
Nah, that's not a very nice thing to say. I'm a knight here to protect.
Oh my god, we got a white knight. I should point out this game took place. This game was released in 2003. My god. Okay, I will give this game something. They predicted white knights. Oh my god, I can't believe it. Oh my god. What a creep. That was a little cringeworthy, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, Okay, which way do I go? I'm lost. Okay. Think. Sorry, I'm looking through the... You know what? We'll be right back. Okay, I know where we need to go. That's what I thought, bitch. Actually, it would be faster if I... Again, this took place in this was 2003, internet. God. I am actually surprised they were able to predict that. Like, I'm impressed. Feel like you're being watched. Seems like Roll isn't the only female Navi getting unwanted attention. I'm not gonna start white knighting her, but look, don't act like a creep in front of girls. Girls are not into that. Again, I'm autistic and even I know that. When you have to go and get dating advice from me, you know your life fucked up. Is that another? Just spread. Spread shots are awesome. Hmm. Can I not program advance with just three asterisks? Cause that would be news to me, but then again, I have never fully asterisked. You know, I never gotten this far. Oi, roll! Here to help, yep. Really? Huh. Oh! Oh, Mega, no. Okay. No shit. Okay, but we could fight in the tournament if... Whatever. Come on, how do I... I'm pressing A. God, there we go. We gotta do it more? That time. I could have all the chips. Okay. Oh, come on! Come on, this is stupid. Okay. Hmm. Alright. Uh-huh. We're doing the whole girl power thing, huh? Can't fully. Okay. Ah. Right. All day. Okay, maybe I can't, but whatever. Good battle. And we got Roll Soul. I'm gonna have to look up where I can re-battle her. Because I want to get the Roll Chip. Lan, you're a dumbass. Yeah, Lan, you dunce. God. Yeah. This is very good. In fact, Roll Soul is broken in versus mode because her ability to basically kill chips and self-heal. Yeah. So now, these chips, they can heal me even more than you think. So, who's my next opponent? Some random. Couldn't get Windman, huh?
Net battles are like cooking. Yeah, a master chef like I am can make the most exquisite cuisine from even the cheapest ingredients. Net battles are decided by what type of navi you've got. My skills aren't enough to win the fight! Mm-hmm. I am Flame Yamakawa!
I'm sorry. No, I hate that name. So, you know what? We'll be right back. I'm gonna go and see if I can find the Roll Soul. One moment! Okay, I know where to go. I think. So? Yeah. Yeah, okay, I see the problem. So I do need to actually have them. I can't just use all three alone. That's kind of annoying, but fair enough, I guess. Alright, we got more parts. Okay. There she is. No! I mean, no! No, I refuse! Guts Vulcan! Okay. Okay, that was a bad start. Oh, that was beautiful. Okay, another couple hundred. Damn. Yeah, that ability of hers to get rid of your chips. Yeah, that's mean. Roll soul! Yep. Just to have another healer chip. Well, I'd say this is a pretty good time to call it. Thanks for watching.